So this is the upstairs unit first. Got the heat pump there. Nice flooring. The windows here in decent condition. I'm sweating on the outside. Could be a broken seal, I'm gonna guess. This sofa is in good condition. Guess you can see right there. But that's all in good shape. This is the, there's two doors, there's a set of stairs coming up and porch way down there. Fridge is older, but older window there as well. So there are a couple new windows, but not a lot. I've got some tape around that light fixture. It's not, really shouldn't be like that. Coat closet here. This place is all in good condition for sure. Bathroom. Looks like they're doing some painting in here. Yeah, painting the ceilings and that. So someone's taking care of things. A couple closets. There is a little bit of a slant to the floors here, kind of typical. I'm gonna have to get some paint all over the floor, but another bedroom in here. Nice flooring. Their older window here. They're all in good condition, I have to say. Relative good condition, I guess. This is the back window. I think these back windows probably should be replaced. I mean, you can see how bad they're starting to look out there. Linen closet there. And the master. Good size. Nice closets, but yeah, this place is all in good shape. This is actually in really good condition. I'm missing a little strip there. I think that's this one here, probably just came loose. But relatively good shape.